Why, hello! You must be watching this video because you forgot your password, and I know that's frustrating. So let's walk you through how to reset it so that you can continue on with your education at Imperial Valley College. First, you're going to go to For Students and select Portal Guard Single Sign-On. Now, this is probably the message you're seeing because you typed in your ID and password and it was incorrect. On the same screen, we're going to go ahead and click on Forgot Password. And then we're going to select Reset Forgotten Password and press Continue. Now, here's the key. The one-time passcode has been sent to you. It has been sent to your secondary contact information that you provided the first time you logged in. So it could have been an email address, Yahoo, Gmail, Hotmail, or so on, or it could have been a phone number, which you would then have received the one-time passcode via text message. So check all of those secondary contact information sources now and find that code. I happen to have it on my phone. I use a third-party authentication app called Authy. So I'm gonna jump into that app and get the one-time code now. There it is. I'm gonna type that in here. And then we get to where we can reset the password. Let's create a new password now. Press continue, and there we go. It successfully reset it for all of the applications. We're also sent an email to let us know that change has been made. And there we go, now we're in. Now once we're in, you can actually click on manage your account settings, and here's where you can change that secondary contact for the one-time passcode by selecting OTP delivery methods. Now here we can click on where it says modify that last column. We can click on change and change that notification option. If you still can't get in, let's say you can't remember your secondary contact information or you did it way too many times and locked yourself out, contact admissions and records at 760-355-6101 and they would be happy to help. As always, we are here to help you succeed and achieve your educational goals at Imperial Valley College. Thanks for watching.